need any help?
Let's go help Anna.
Got company.
You're the boy I saw at the store, ain't you?
The people call me Ace. Over there is my partner, Lucky. What's your name?
Guthrie.
Well, I'm sorry to scare you, Guthrie, but you can't be too careful. Now, what are you doing here?
I heard a noise downstream. I guess it was your dredge.
It makes a lot of noise when it gets running.
And that's a dish towel. And that's the way to the kitchen, which is where a 12-year-old has some work waiting for him. Let's go.
Where's Guthrie?
I guess I gotta tell you. He wanted to surprise you all by helping the family pay for the new roof.
Are you two trying to tell me you let Guthrie go off on a wild goose chase in potentially dangerous country alone without telling me?
You know how it is when you want to go adventuring? I mean, he's just a kid.
Seems like he's not the only kid in this family now, doesn't it?
He made me a map that only gave me half of it. Won't do you any good.
I got the other half. He said he was finding some color. He probably lost track of time.
Look, why don't you all go on down to the fairgrounds? Brian and I'll grab the Jeep and go out looking for him. We'll meet you down there. Hey, come here. Don't worry. We'll find you. Promise.
Okay.
All right.
Don't be long.
Won't. What do we got here?
I hope this map's a little off.
Why is that?
Well, if it's accurate, Guthrie's right near where that ranger got mauled.
Hey, this logging road up here ought to get us close. It's like about a half mile to the river.
No, I was sure we would have found him by now.
Should have.
That gold.
Can we divvy up now? I should have been home an hour ago. They'll be worried.
Not about a smart boy like you. Well, I bet you could find your way home in the dark if you had to.
What do you mean?
Well, we've had a change of plans. Lucky wants us to keep all the gold for ourselves.
Hey, you can't do that. I worked for my share.
Hey! Captain, stop! I'm the Guthrie! Come on, Guthrie! Come on, I won't.
He dumped all the gold in the creek.
He took the rotor, you idiot!
Wait a minute. They're gonna shoot the boy.
You can identify us. Hey, I show one spark of decency and look what happens.
Thank you.
across the camp down the line. Nobody home. What'd you find?
Poachers?
That's my last warning shot, Guthrie. Next one's gonna get you. Get some scent. Give me that rotor. Give me that rotor, I'll let you go. Promise.
All over, Guthrie. You got a lot of guts, kid. Too bad. You would have made a hell of a man.
Drop it!
Mister, you got 3 seconds to decide if you want to see tomorrow. Drop it.
Drop it!
You all right?
I am now. I've never been so scared in my life. Thanks, Adam. Brian.
You know, when I get over being grateful you're alive, you got a lot of explaining to